So, chapter 11, alive. Alive. Hey, Hugo! So cute.
Look, it's her. Amicia!
So you succeeded?
Here. I have to warn you. Smells a bit burnt.
Who's he?
Roderick. But shh.
The Sanguinis, it's an error.
What is this book about?
It's the story of a little boy who's going to get a lot better now.
Right, I'm starving. Anyone else?
Me.
Come and eat then. I think we deserve it. You too.
Coming.
Three weeks later. Ooh, really? That's good. December 1348.
No, no, no! Bloody hell! That's no good.
Hey, are you alright?
It's nothing.
Roderick, hey, relax.
This door. Have you ever opened it before?
It's stuck. The only place in the chateau we haven't been yet.
Don't you want to see what's behind it?
Well, Hugo is asleep. Let's go take a look.
This, at least, I know how to do. There you go.
Well, that was efficient.
And almost painless. Come on, let's go.
Wait, I need to do shopping. Okay, good. Let's move. Wait, what is that? Ah, okay. Explore the corridor.
Whoa. Oh. Can you feel that?
No. What?
When you enter a place that has been abandoned for a very long time, there's something in the air.
Yes, dust?
No, the stones. It's like interrupting a conversation. This is the first time I felt it here. That looks dangerous. Let's avoid it for now. Another door. Shall we continue?
Yeah.
Of course.
Let's see where this leads us. Oh! The courtyard.
It's a shortcut.
Nice.
Oh, hey, I almost forgot. I found something while...
This should make things a little easier. Not bad at all.
Amicia, come and see this. You'll like it.
I'm coming.
Let me see. Oh, over there, wait. Need to check around and see. Found something. Why can't run quick? Come on.
doing? Do you know how long it took me to clear all this?
A fresco. It's strangely familiar.
It includes the symbols of the pillars. This castle has things to tell us, huh?
And what is it telling us then?
Even I don't understand everything. I just think we'd be fine here.
Amicia! Come quickly! It's Hugo!
No.
I'm coming!
Need me?
I'll call you. Come on! Come on!
Oh, come on!
I didn't see you there.
You must have been hiding under the weeds.
It would make Hugo smile, perhaps.
Don't worry. He's a resourceful kid.
I know, but... you're right. I should go and see Hugo.
Wait! Come on. Why you make me come here and won't even let me loot? Oh, nice.
Hugo needs me.
Yeah, okay. Who was it again? What's here?
I'm here, Lucas! Quickly, Hugo! Please!
Quickly!
I should go and see Hugo.
Nothing here. No, Hugo.
It's getting worse and worse.
The macula is progressing too fast.
I realize that, Amicia. I'm doing my best. I mean, I'm trying to do what the book says, but it's going to take too long. I need a proper laboratory.
Like Laurentius had?
No. One with better equipment.
Well, perhaps my mother, at my home.
She must have had some equipment there. You're right. It's worth a try.
Big sister, I have to leave you again, Lucas. Stay strong.
I believe your twins are back.
Melly! You found him!
More dead than alive. But yes.
Amicia, we came because, well...
Yes.
Arthur, you tell her.
After our little adventure with your heretic burning friends, I ended up in an Inquisition cell. One day I saw the guards accompany a prisoner who looked the worse for wear. Those bastards wanted her to tell them where her son was, so they threatened her. And I heard her name. Beatrice Doro.
Mother is alive? She's alive? You managed to get Arthur out?
It wasn't simple, believe me.
So you could...
Forget it. I was nothing. She's too important to the Grand Inquisitor. Questions her a lot.
They torture her? Hugo mustn't know anything of this.
Even that she's alive? It might help him.
And what will we say when he wants to see her? Tell him nothing, all right? Oh no! Hugo! Hugo!
The next threshold. It's coming.
We have to go at once. To my home. Now.
Hugo. We'll stay here with him.
It will be all right, my little brother. I swear, this time we will heal you.
All right. I'll get the sanguinis itinera and some potions, and then we'll leave.